What's up guys, I'm your host Amit and welcome to mcqforall.com, and this video is about to let you know people that we at mcqforall.com going to start a live test series for all the entrance examination which is going to be held in the month of January. This is November 8th and December 8th and January and February, you can say like 2 to 3 months of preparation live test series, and any entrance exams which have a pattern of quantitative aptitude, reasoning, English, current affairs. This particularly three or four are the general, and then a part of it, if you are also going to fill up for junior engineer and assistant engineer, which is usually have a diploma kind of engineering background entrance examinations, except GATE. To be very frank, GATE also happens across February. So we are not going to prepare for GATE because we have some limitations in our hand. Next time we will also go for GATE exam, but this time quantitative aptitude pattern, general pattern, and junior engineer and assistant engineer exams, which is going to be held somewhere in next 2 month period. So let's talk about the things like which are the exams which is going to be happen. First of all, I talk about RRB NTPC which pre have held, result is yet to become in a full fledged. If result comes, the main will happen in somewhere in January and February. It is still there is no confirmation on that. A part of it, IBPS Clerk main, IBPS PO main, which is in December but may go in 2 month period because this happens in the every Saturday and Sunday, so and goes through 1.5 month period of their own. Then we have Indian Post assistant grade 2 and grade 3, RBI assistant, which yesterday I made the video. I don't know, I am not prepared for this to this video is just to inform you people, not about having prepared for which are the exams and all. I know that many exams are there in we in India, there is no month that we do not have an exam. So any exam which is in September, which is in January, not and February, this 2 month period. And about engineering, what are the exams which is there in January and February? If you have filled it up, it is good. If not, no problem. So yes, I have made out the listed for those. The first exam is of Haryana state, and which is of 2679 junior engineer clerk opening. Okay, last date was 17th of November. If you have not filled up, fill it up, because now preparation is with me. Don't worry about preparation. 650 Mahagengo, 853 UP Jan Nigam, last date is 20th of November. Luckily, we have still have the last date yet to be filled. Mahagengo last date is over, but junior engineer UP Jal Nigam is still remaining. Then 20 post of Chris. Here, little bit here preparation will not help you. Sorry for that, because they are taking it through GATE scope. So sorry, I'm crossing it up. Then 745 junior engineer maintenance for Noida Metro. Then SSC junior engineer, and exam date is not fully confirmed, but I believe exam will, because last date is yet to be over. If you have not filled up, if you are from engineering background, diploma or BTEC, and you have not filled up any of this particularly four form which I have shown up, or RBI assistant, or anything, or any exam which is yet to have come the last date to filling the form, please fill it up. It will cost you 650 rupees or 500 rupees or 1000 rupees maximum, not sure, because somewhere this is the one of the fees for filling the form. If you fill up the form, and all of these examinations are online, then preparation stake is on me. I'm telling you confidently. Why? Because there is a reason. I should not take the credit for that, but live test series across India, credit should go to me, because I have started the first live test series in India back in 2013. when there was only SBI was the only online exams, and IBPS PO were the online exams. These exams used to be happen through offline mode. Now slowly and slowly in last 3 years every exam is in online mode, and in between I lost my track, but now I'm back. So this is the live test tab. We'll open it up. You won't see anything here, okay? And this is the, once the date passed out, it comes into the previous live test. How live test works, how it's going to benefit you, how and which way we are going to prepare, be tuned to mcqforall.com. I'm going to share you the details. Please and please, if you want to, if you are very serious about your preparation, then I am more than serious than you, then be tuned, and you'll get all your needed information through MCQ for All channel. And I'm going to create a WhatsApp group. The number details, here is this number, okay? And then let me it's very slow. Okay, 20 font. So please, 995-313-0689 is the mobile number. What you have to do is give your email ID, okay? Your email, and then with your exam which you want to prepare. Why I'm taking this email ID, I should have asked simply, you know, give a message at this particular number, because I want serious candidates. Of course, you all people are serious who are watching this video. Then your email ID will help me to track you people on mcqforall.com, because the way we are going to prepare is I'm going to create a batch, okay? And this batch will come here. Just above of this video, just above this video, you will see a batch kind of thing. You have to join that batch, okay? And all the people listed on that batch will get the notification on their email ID, okay? And for instant help, WhatsApp will, I'm through WhatsApp, I'm going to help you people through through instant. So once you give your name and your exam which you want to prepare, of course everybody is not from engineering background. It will help me to get you into the group. After all, after once you put up your WhatsApp message and with your exam and with your name and of course with your email ID, definitely put up your email ID. Don't forget that. I'll put you in a group which is aligned to that engineering or non-engineering preparation, and accordingly you'll get your notification and help instantly from me from mcqforall.com. and it will help me to not getting out of focus to you, because being focused is the first and the foremost thing to crack these exams. And since it is free, it doesn't mean that it comes free. There is no free breakfast. I am making it free so that you people do not face challenge while preparing for any kind of exam which is under this syllabus of quantitative aptitude till junior engineer and senior section and assistant engineer. So thanks for watching this video. I'm going to publish more and more video regarding this. Please keep yourself updated and subscribe this YouTube channel, register over mcqforall.com and WhatsApp. Send your request at WhatsApp with your email ID and exams and your name. Thanks. Bye-bye.